Welcome to day six of the 30-day fitness challenge between me and Roger Grimes. You can find him on YouTube with the handle at Sheldon1197. Today is a Sunday, which I normally use as a rest day, so today we're just going to do some light Tai Chi and a little bit of Qigong. So let's jump right into that. First exercise I'm going to do is one called Lifting the Sky. So to do this exercise, you're going to put your heels together. That helps you imagine a string coming down from the ceiling, tied to the center of the head. Help keep your spine straight. After that, we're going to breathe in, bringing the hands up. About midway, there's a small hold. Breathe out as you push the hands up. You want to push the hands until you feel the spine stretch just a little bit. After that, let the hands down as you breathe out. And then give yourself a second to rest in between. For time's sake, we'll only do five. Alright, so stand comfortably, straighten your spine, breathe in, hold, breathe out, small hold, breathe in, breathe out, and that's one. So do that slowly, two. Check your, make sure your spine is straight. Three. Four. So let's loosen up our joints a little bit. Start with our wrist, circle those 10 times both ways. I'm gonna do small circles with the arms 10 times forwards. And then backwards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're gonna do big circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, one's I kind of hate, so we're going to do it three times. So you want to spin the hip out, forward, over to the other side, and back. 1, 2, and 3. It does really help the hip joints. Other way. 1, 2, and 3. All right, so use something for balance if you need to. You don't have to, but it does make it easier. Pick up your knee, circle it 10 times, your foot 10 times both ways. 7, 8, 9, 10. And the other way. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And set down. Okay, last thing we want to do for rotations, pick the ankle up. You're just going to rotate the ankle 10 times both ways. 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other ankle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Now we're going to get into a little bit of Yang Sao Tai Chi. We're on the first movement, which is just opening. All you're going to do here is step out to your left. As you step out, your toe goes down first. Lift your arms up, just a little bit above shoulder level. Then as that heel comes down, you're going to sink to shoulder level and bend your knees until you're standing comfortably. Both arms out, shoulder level. Palms facing the ground. So, one. Breathe in as you bring the arms up, down as you bring the arms down. Or out as you bring the arms down. Two. Okay, so for our next movement, we're going to do push hand. We'll do it standing still, then we'll do it a little bit of motion. So for push hand, after opening, turn your right hand up, let it kind of fall down behind you, turning at the waist. Bring the hand up by your ear, pointing the fingers forward. As you turn, bring this hand out, down by the waist, the palm down, and push with the other hand. From there, you can lift this other hand up, point your fingers forward as this hand turns upside down. Sorry, it should be upside down. And comes back. That's how that should look. So it comes back to your waist, up, fingers point, waist begins to turn back. You drop your elbow and your wrist and to the palm strike. So let's do that three times. Left hand first. One, bring it up, turn the other hand upside down, start changing places of the hands, drop the wrist and the elbow to do a palm strike. Two, let's do that moving now. So let's start with the right foot back, left foot forward, left hand out, right hand by the waist, and bring it up. So we step back with our left foot, the left hand comes back, turn waist, pointing fingers, drop the elbow and the wrist to a palm strike. Again, two, and three. Turn. Let's do it again. One. Two. And three. Alright, come back to the center. Next technique is going to be called brush knee. So we're going to start with our hands in a bowl. I'm going to step out, touching the heel first. After the heel hits, you're going to turn your body, left hand brushes over the knee, palm flat, just moving to the side, while this back hand does a push, does that push hand basically. So starts here, steps out, brushes over the knee, and hits. One. Two. And three. side, same thing. Interval. Step out. Brush over the knee. Push with the hand. Two. And three. Okay, so that's three Tai Chi techniques. Let's take a look at those all together, making a miniature form out of them. So we're going to start with opening. I'm going to do push hands four times. Two. Push left hand up, right hand down, come up on the tippy toe, turn the knee facing that direction, step out, put the heel out, brush knee. I'm going to do that, changing places four times. Push up and down. Come up on the heel, turn the toe, bring it back, step up and out, and push, or brush knee. Three, and four. It's been a while since I practiced Tai Chi. To close, let's come back. Want to learn another technique, which is called cross arm. All you're doing is turning towards the front, bring your arms up in the X, and then close. Hands out and down, back where you started at. So let's look at that as a shortened version. Do it one more time. I'm going to open, push hand, other side, brush knee. Other side. Cross arm. Bring the left leg up. Push the hands out. Okay. So that is just about 5 minutes of Yang style Tai Chi. Most people only do 24. There is a 48 form. I'm not the best Tai Chi instructor. If you want to increase your knowledge in Tai Chi, I would recommend looking up Li Jing on YouTube. She's an excellent teacher. So anyways, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoy this workout today. Please like and subscribe. Make sure to go like and subscribe to Roger as well. And I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for